Hi guys, welcome to my all new channel. So I have created this new channel for the same thing I was doing on my other channel called Devang Rocker, but I have named this new channel as Devang Patil as my real name. So let's begin with the all new series. So first of all, I have not seen this ROM and I have been waiting for this so long. This is the not official, but nightlies, unofficial nightlies of Marshmallow Android 6.0.1 for the Galaxy S4 i9-500. This was the last S4 to get the Marshmallow. Other all versions have got it. So let's install it. Also check out my other video to see the review for this ROM. Let's go and install it first. Let's boot into the recovery. I am using 12 recovery right now. Bring it a little closer. There we go. I just first wipe, advanced wipe. Bring a little closer. Okay. Then we cache system data, not the internal storage, but the preload, and swipe from the bottom. And everything should be wiped, not the internal storage, cause I need the files in order to flash. Go back, go to the install, search for where you have downloaded the ROM CM13. Should have it in UC downloads. There we have it. Let's flash it. Oops, sorry. It should be installing pretty faster than other ones, cause this is not like the other versions where the system folder is extracted, but this is like the .dat file, which like the stock ones for the Nexus, which is great. And download the super or the full GApps, cause then only the now on tap Marshmallow works. So let's just install that really quickly. I should have it over in share it. Okay, there I have it, super one, which is the largest one of 600 MB, and I will hit you right back after it installs. So finally we have got both of the zips to install. Let's just reboot the system right away. And the boot animation should begin. Yes, there it is. It's like the same 12.1 version of the Gear Sim, where we have a smaller boot animation, cause the other Cyanogen Mode 12.1 builds had a bigger boot animation, which was good. It was filling the whole screen accurately. So I will hit you back after the phone boots, and I will go through all the settings and first of all setup. So I will hit you again right back when the phone reboots. So here we are at the setup screen. I just set my camera is not focusing. I hope you guys are not have troubling in seeing the things, and my internet is wasting off. So get to the setup right now quickly, and it's searching for the Wi-Fi. And the Wi-Fi is not working, as my two friends have this S4 i9-500, and for my one friend it worked. Also for me it worked. I boot the device once before showing it to you guys, and now I am not getting Wi-Fi at all. I don't know what the bug is, but the Wi-Fi was working. I don't know why it's not working right now, which is quite disappointment, cause we don't get chance to look at the now on tap feature of the latest Marshmallow. Let's just set this up really quickly. And the setup screen has appeared again, I don't know why. Damn, camera doesn't focus at all. So I managed to focus this thing, and let's get going. So first of all, if you have a brand new SD card, it will give a notice that you can use your SD card as an internal storage on this early bits of the CyanogenMod mod, which is great. So everything has been running very fluid and smooth. So guys, check out my next video for all review on the Galaxy S4 running Marshmallow. Thanks for watching. Also hit thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you want more videos for the Galaxy S4, as well as more creative tips and tricks and mods. So guys, thanks for watching and subscribe.